Tää on kohta loppu, kuulkaa. Ei muuta kuin hyvää uutta vuotta.
Happy New Year.
Happy New Year.
Hyvää uutta vuotta.
Hyvää uutta vuotta.
Happy New Year, everyone. New Year's Eve is a very exciting time here in Finland. People usually spend it with friends and they will go out and shoot some fireworks or rockets, as we call them here. And fireworks are actually only allowed between 6 p.m. on New Year's Eve to 2 a.m. on New Year's Day. So people tend to get a little excited about these explosives, as we did as well. So I just wanted to add a quick warning here about using fireworks or rockets. Please, please keep in mind that safety comes first. Always use safety glasses and thick gloves when you're handling fireworks. And only use in open, safe, allowed environments. Remember that these are fire hazards. Do not throw, kick, or hold the rockets that are not meant for holding or throwing. Keep safe distances and never aim at people. So basically, please do not try anything from this video. These guys are pretty used to them as they've been playing with them since they were very young. And they did also all have all the safety equipment on them. So I would like to note that no one was injured making this video, but I just need to have this little warning there.
휴가 웃다 보다 갈길래
and see you in the next video. Moi moi!